Which countries have the highest number of UNESCO World Heritage Sites? At the fifth spot stands India, with a total of 40 sites. Following closely are Spain and France, with 49 sites each. Germany holds the third position with 51 sites, while China ranks second with 56. The country that claims the most UNESCO World Heritage Sites in the world is Italy, ranking first on the list with an impressive 58 sites.